Mike were all black. He was a mental health advocate. He had taps on the bottom of his shoes so people can hear him coming. He was more than my boss. He was my friend. And on June 2018, Mike died by suicide. We were confused, shocked, hurt, and didn't understand what to do. But we all rallied together in memory of Mike. I walk for Mike, I walk for you, and I walk for me.